Hello, my name is Saeed Khalil, and I am part of the founders group of the Clinical Engineering Academy. There is today in Brazil a significant increase of technological demands by the healthcare sector. As a consequence, the clinical engineering in Brazil has also to be improved and need new kinds of knowledge in the clinical engineering area. So we decided to create a group of experts, voluntary experts from all over the country, dedicating part of their time to discuss, develop, improve, share knowledge, and divulge several activities in need by the clinical engineering area in Brazil. The Clinical Engineering Academy is already promoting webinars, discussing national standards, developing certification system, organizing the National Clinical Engineering Congress for 2021, discussing and proposing the improvement and recognition of the clinical engineering profession, and organizing educational material to be freely distributed all over the country.
At the regulatory working group, we are studying two standards. The Brazil Standard 15943 is a standard for management of medical equipment and facilities of health maintenance organization. Another important document is the ISO Tech Report 2416. This document provides guidance in post-marketing surveillance process and is intended for use by medical device manufacturers.
Hi. My name is Antonio Gibertoni Jr. I'm a clinical engineering manager at Albert Einstein Hospital, São Paulo, Brazil, and also I'm a coordinator of the postgraduate course in clinical engineering starting in 2007. At Working Group, I'm leading the certification process as well as the Congress of Clinical Engineering. And in Brazil, we estimate more than 3,000 professionals performing clinical engineering activities. And only with us, we trained more than 900 professionals to medical technology management. So we understand the need and importance of the certification process for Brazil as a way to improve the quality of the management of medical equipment and improving care, patient care. Congratulations to all the clinical engineering professionals. Thank you very much.
Hello, fellows of the clinical engineer community around the world. Congratulations. I am Murilo Contó, and as a member of this fantastic team in Brazil, we are working together advancing the Brazilian clinical engineer here and overseas. And is in charge of capacity building initiatives. I'm coordinating special events like workshops and summer schools, connecting the knowledge of health technology management with practices of health technology assessment and health economics concepts and other multidisciplinary approaches that the clinical engineer professional will need in their journeys into the health ecosystem.
After 38 years of introducing clinical engineering in Brazil, expanding and disseminating this knowledge in hospitals is still a significant challenge. With the advent of the pandemic caused by the new coronavirus, the clinical engineer's role in supporting decision-making on investments in medical equipment became even more evident. The Clinical Engineering Academy participates in technical discussions to formalize clinical engineering activities and the creation of medical equipment management programs in Brazilian hospitals. This regulation will allow clinical engineering to reach new levels and solidify its position in the national health system.
Hi guys, I'm Fernando Andrade, PhD, one of the founders of Clinical Engineering Academy in Brazil and responsible for the EC Brazil YouTube channel. Our channel was formed by four clinical engineering schools in Brazil, reference schools in Brazil, and our goal is to offer information regarding the different aspects of the clinical engineering area to our community. Our channel starts in April 15th of 2020. And since then, we have been conducting live webinars twice a month for the clinical engineering professionals in Brazil. We invite specialists to discuss and explain some things and debate live with the audience through the web chat in the platform. We have already conducted 12 webinars this year, and despite this short time, we have already 1,000 subscribers in our channel. Now we intend to increase the numbers of subscribers of our channel and to create new type of content, not just for the Brazilian engineers, but also for the international clinical engineering community. So if you want to know more, please subscribe to our channel and we wish you all a great CE day. Thanks.
Hi, I am Fatini Toscas, consultant to the Ministry of Health. I participated in the group in the activities of publication books in the article in the order to disseminate and record the knowledge of clinic engineering in Brazil.